I saw you fighting out there, Mystios. It was impressive. I would say you're a Spartan, but what you did is not something they trained for at the Aegoghi.
I'm not a typical Mystios. This fight will be unlike any you've had before.
That may be, but it's my destiny to win this battle. A destiny that's been years in the making. I sincerely hope you're as strong as you say. It will make the songs they write about this day that much more epic.
There will be no legend to sing about until this battle is finished.
Fine. Let's finish it. Come on! We need this to be a fight we are remembered for! I know. We're not playing anymore, are we?
No, we're not.
Yes! This is the kind of fight we'll be remembered for!
Get it out! Out! No!
Well done, Mystios. We should return to the city for your ceremony.
First, I want the information you promised me.
I don't think so.
No more games. Tell me what you know about the cult.
Truth is, Mystios, the Battle of 100 Hands was always a bit of a trap. Indeed, we've been doing it for years, hoping to draw out the sibling of the warrior Deimos.
You found me.
As I suspected.
And you know what I'm capable of.
Indeed, I do.
I've killed many people today, Drakios. I can make it one more.
Today is the day I earn a big bonus from the Masked Ones. I was hoping we could do this elsewhere, but...
I have plenty of fight left.
I'll enjoy this! Go! Go!
Shit!
What the hell? What the hell?
Help!
All these people died just for the cult to find me.